AIM?
Well, to be fair, I've shown my support for AIM.
You need to answer. I think you just have to put together a presentation which involves them writing a song and selling it to the rest of the groups. That each group has a marketing director and a trader. The trader is in charge of coming to the trading floor and buying paper, pens, all of those sorts of things. And then by the end of this afternoon, they should have a presentation where they perform their song that they've written, show all their marketing merchandise, and that's about it, really.
We are too good for names.
Too good for either.
And have you got a cunning plan?
Yes, we've got a song.
Yeah, what's that song called?
It's called 321 Boom.
Have you written that as a group, have you?
Yeah, no, just me and my mate Sydney.
Right. Okay.
I'm one of the floor managers, just ensuring that all the groups are doing what they have to do, no illegal trading, and they're following all the rules.
And how are they behaving so far?
The behaviour's been really good so far. They've been really working well together.
Managers have been walking around while you've been working on your projects. We have employees of the half an hour sessions. So we've been looking at how well you've been working. I have a list of employees. The employees in these groups will gain their group 2 extra credits. And I call your names, you'd like to stand up, please. Russell Twin, Louise Foster, T.L. Hodgins.
The point of today is it's a business enterprise day, so it's about teaching the students the kind of skills that employers will be looking for when they go out into the world. As a school, we've been awarded studio schools, so it's a way of teaching them the skills that they're going to be learning in studio schools that can then be taken out into the world of work and that employers are finding more and more desirable in the jobs that are around now. It has become more and more regular. We used to have insight days, which have now become enrichment days and business enterprise days. We're more focused on getting the students ready for the real world, as well as for the subjects they're studying in their classes.
And format today is obviously music business, but do you have days where you choose other subjects?
Yes, we have days when we talk about things like ICT, and we have maths challenge days. We often have days around theme parks and how you are going to run your own theme park. And there's lots of different ideas and topics that we look at putting these skills into.
This is from a new concept.
I don't think it's necessarily a new concept. I think the way it's now being delivered is a new way. It's always been something we've thought about, but now it's become so much more aware, people have become so much more aware of it, it's become something so much more focused that we've now had to look at a different way of delivering those skills, and this has come up as a brilliant way of doing it. Definitely, and it's nice actually to see them in a different light. I mean, their creativity comes out so much more in days like this, and they seem more relaxed and they're happy to engage in it. And it's nice for them to see the staff in a different way as well, kind of having a laugh and a joke with them about it all as well. Thank you very much.
it's about a good friend of ours. It's about, do you want me to sing a couple of lyrics?
Yes, I sing a couple of lyrics.
3, 2, 1, boom. You better give me some room. I'm going to fly to the top like a rocket. All these other artists as good as Jeremy Rushton. Contact Ripple and Jeremy Rushton.
Right.
What's the name of the band you chose then?
R&R.
R&R. Now, is that sort of a joint decision?
Yeah.
We are beautiful. Look at us.
What sort of band are R&R?
They're a hip-hop rap band.
Okay. And have you written your first song?
Yeah.
Group's called AIM, and what we're coming to this hall for today is like to get as a group and to like work as a group as year 9 to make us like notify all your friends and everything.
Okay, and how's it going? Alright?
It's going actually quite good at the moment.
Do you think the music business is tough to get into?
Oh yes, very busy.
Is it?
Very hard, yes.